Hello everyone, this is Professor M.S. Koite, Assistant Professor of Department of Agricultural Entomology, KKWA College of Agriculture, Nashik. So in today's lecture, we are going to learn about the different pests of sweet potato under the course number NTO 243, that is pests of horticultural crops and their management. So these are the pests of sweet potato. First one is sweet potato weevil, and the second one is sweet potato leaf eating caterpillar, or also called as Spinex caterpillar. First and the major pest of sweet potato, that is sweet potato weevil. The scientific name of this pest is Psyllus formicarius, and it belongs to family Curculionidae, and order is Coleoptera. Then next point is host plant. This is the monophagous pest, means this pest feed only on the sweet potato, means the host plant is only sweet potato. Then next is a site of egg laying, that is called as oviposition, on the tubers and the stems of the vines, and the pupation takes place in the larval burrows in the vines. So this is the sweet potato weevil. Then next point is how this pest damage to the tubers or the also the stem. The grub infest vines, means the stems, and cause the tunneling inside. The grubs as well as adults bore into the tubers, both in the field and also in the godowns, feed on the inner content and spoil them. Then the dark black patches are noticed on the tubers and the stems. So these are the nature of damage or also the damaging symptoms by the sweet potato weevil. So in here we can see the different damaging symptoms on the tubers, also on the stems, also on the leaves. Then next is a management practices. Firstly, healthy cutting should be selected for planting. Then after harvest of the crop, vines should be collected and destroy them. Then follow the proper crop rotation, and also we can spray with the 0.1% carbaryl. Then apply 4-8-10g in the soil at planting at the rate of 10 kg per hectare. So this is the management practices for sweet potato weevil, and this is all about the first and major pest of sweet potato, that is sweet potato weevil. Then second pest of sweet potato is sweet potato leaf eating caterpillar, or also called as Spinex caterpillar, that is Agrius convolvuli. It belongs to family Sphingidae, and order is Lepidoptera. Then next one is host plant of this pest. The host plants are sweet potato, then green gram, also the black gram and sesamum. The site of egg laying on the leaves, and the pupation takes place inside the soil. So here we can see the adult moth of Spinex caterpillar. Next one is the nature of damage. Caterpillars feed voraciously on the leaves, and in case of severe infestation, defoliate the plant completely. So this is the nature of damage by the Spinex caterpillar. And next one is management practices. Firstly, the hand picking and destruction of caterpillars in early stage of infestation. Then plowing the field after harvest will expose the pupa, and also dusting the crop with 10% carbaryl dust at the rate of 20 kg per hectare. So this is the two major pests of sweet potato. Thank you.